sat here with Charles the Emu and our representation of the shield from the Australian coat of arms, and wondering, why is it that the emu and the kangaroo were chosen to be the official shield bearers?
One belief is that both the emu and the kangaroo cannot walk backwards. It's meant to be a symbol of progress and a nation moving forward. But the true fact is that both the emu and the kangaroo can move backwards. The reason they were chosen is probably more of an artistic reason, that both animals are the well-known, iconic animals of our nation, proportionally sized to hold up the shield.
So for artistic reasons and for the well-known factor.
Yes. Unfortunately, the kangaroo had other commitments this morning and he didn't make it.